You have returned with the fairy dust. Please give it to me so that I can investigate the reason for their corruption.
Lady Oriole looks visibly shaken.
They have been enchanted by something that is undead. This does not bode well. How has evil become so brazen in this place? These are dark times. I have heard that someone has hung bone cages along the street. I fear these are being used to trap my fairies and corrupt them. Please, you must free the captured fairies from those horrible bone cages before they become corrupted. Go quickly, my friend.
Shh.
You hear a tiny, joyful voice call your name.
Thank you for helping out the fairies. They did not mean to be evil, but the corruption made them do bad things. Now there is hope again, and the fairies will be able to bring magic and cheer to the people of Wizard City once more. Thank you, Wizard.
We thank you, Wizard. The freed fairy. And to show my appreciation, we must now find out who is behind the corruption. My fair Saren Nightchant knows Unicorn Way very well. He will know if there is a sinister skeleton that now haunts my street.
Thank you. You've just collected a reagent. Reagents are used as ingredients in crafting recipes. You can find different reagents throughout the spiral, either by harvesting them, defeating monsters, or purchasing them. Reagents go in your reagent bag, which you can access by selecting the crafting tab in your spellbook, or by pressing J on your keyboard.
Thank you. Well, aren't you a cyber? It's good to be- If you defeat enough of those skeletal pirates, I can make a run for it. You'd be a lifesaver.
Lady Oriole sent you to when the Dark Fairies. Then the fairies gave report of us. Since I grew up here, find him in the tower and stop him from making any more cages. Please, do what you can to save the fairies.
Oh!
Thanks for checking on me. Tell Private Connolly I'm doing well.